Hi, my name is Ricky. I'm a global support engineer for the platform team. Today I will demonstrate how to perform a secure erase in the lifecycle controller on PowerEdge servers and confirm success in the logs. In the lifecycle controller, navigate to hardware configuration on the left and then repurpose or retire system. Under storage components, you can see the option for cryptographic erase disks. All drives now shipping on PowerEdge systems have some encryption capability to be securely erased. If you are on an older platform where you may not have encryption-capable drives, you will have standard disks overwrite data option that you see grayed out here. Before proceeding, you can scroll down and click View Storage and Disks to show all media that will be erased. Check the box next to Cryptographic Erase Disks and hit Next. You will get a few boxes of warning dialog letting you know that this is an unrecoverable process. Once you click Finish, the process will begin. The server will reboot and enter the lifecycle controller where you can view the progress. The server will be powered off after any retire repurpose operation. We can view the lifecycle logs within the iDRAC to confirm the operation was successful. These same logs can be shown in the lifecycle log of a TSR. And in a TTY or RAID controller log, you can see erase and sanitize operations completed successfully. Thank you for joining me today. Be sure to check out our other videos on the channel. And as always, have a wonderful day.